I think very often the people that are in the position to make the decisions on behalf of the rest of us in the country have never actually experienced poverty. It's an abstract thing to them. Poverty, it exists. It's ugly. We don't really want to talk about it. So how, if you've never experienced it, if you have never ever had to choose between heating and eating, then how are you in a position to demonise or tell other people or help those that are unfortunately in that position?